Launch director NTD.
Yes, sir.
Our launch team is ready to proceed. SRO has concurrence to go to 5 minutes.
Okay, copy all that. I'll do my poll this time. KC, Chief Processing Engineer, verify no constraints to launch.
No constraints.
Thank you, Steve. KC, Safety and Mission Assurance.
KC, Safety and Mission Assurance is go pending resolution of the range issue.
Copy. Payload Launch Manager.
Mike, the Space Station Processing Team to go.
Copy. Range weather.
Weather has no constraints for launch.
Copy. Thank you, Kathy. And Ops Manager.
I see Mike on our side. MMT's in really good shape. Vehicle's looking perfect. Weather's looking great. We'll stand by here and see if the range can resolve their issue, but we are go.
Okay, copy that, and we'll take it on down to 5 and see if we can't get there.
Yeah, it's a good plan, Mike. Let's keep going.
And KC, Safety and Mission Assurance.
KC, Safety and Mission Assurance.
Let's see, if we get the go from SRO, you're going to be go. Is that a firm? We don't
that
have to re-poll you.
Mike. Yes, we are go.
Right, so we will not re-poll you if we get a go from SRO.
That's affirmative.
Thank you, sir.
Concur.
SRO?
We're looking at Shuttle Launch Director Mike Leinbach, Assistant Launch Director Charlie Blackwell Thompson to his side, and Stephanie Stilson, Discovery Flow Director.
CGLS, NTD. CGLS. Okay, we're going to pick up the count here shortly. Once we start counting, I need you to insert a hold at 5. CGLS copies, will insert a hold at 5 minutes.
That's the Test Director Steve Payne reminding the ground launch sequencer team to insert a hold at T-minus 5 minutes. We will be coming out of our hold at 9 minutes and counting down to 5 to enable the range safety officer and the range team a few more minutes to work their problem. They currently are no-go.
Clock will start in 2 minutes.
2 minutes remaining in our hold at T-minus 9 minutes.
Ops Manager on 212.
Go ahead.
I got verbal confirmation from the 45th Wing Commander. We are go, and we do not need SRO's go, so I would like you to proceed.
Copy that. Entity, with that verification that the range will support today's launch, we need to press on. Pick up the clock on your mark.
Copy that. And SRO Entity, need to put this your hold switch to proceed position.
40 seconds remaining in our launch window. Range is go.